doing the robot might be a crowd pleaser, but sounding like one, not so much. ChatGPT or other AI chats might be a great way to start generating content for your site, but you may run into problems as AI struggles to capture a human-sounding tone. However, with some prompt manipulation and a little editing, you can get results that don't sound artificial. For the best results, follow these four rules. Include multiple tone words in your prompt, feed the AI existing copy, ask for multiple responses, and never forget to edit your results to perfection. If you're looking for a good place to start, try using two or more tone of voice words in your prompt. In inputs with one or two tone words, ChatGPT often exaggerates them, creating unnatural copy. You can avoid this by using multiple nuanced tone words, preventing the AI from hyperfixating on an adjective. Another way to get natural results is to feed the AI previous copy you or another human coworker have written. This works best when the copy you provide has the same use case as the copy you're requesting from the AI. You can even ask ChatGPT to analyze the copy's tone, allowing you to save it for future prompt engineering. For even more success, try asking the AI for multiple options when you prompt it. ChatGPT can take a few tries to find the right sound. Asking for multiple options right away increases your chances of finding the best option. If the AI doesn't get it on the first try, it's okay. Just pick your favorite and ask ChatGPT for an adjustment. Finally, as with any piece of content or copy, make sure you edit. While AI has made ideation and drafting much easier, it currently is no replacement for a human writer. Guarantee your copy sounds natural by editing like you normally would. With these tips, you'll be well on your way to creating human-sounding copy in record time, giving you more time for dance practice.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our UX videos, take a look at this over here and consider subscribing to our channel. On our website, ngroup.com, you can access our free library of over 2,000 articles. You can also register for one of our UX courses that offer live hands-on UX training.